Hey, I am back with part two of my Scentsy Kit video. And the first thing I'm going to show you is this warmer. This warmer came with the kit. And there's the top. That's where you put the little scent blocks at. And it also came with the light bulb, which you can purchase the light bulb separate. So you got a Scentsy warmer and stuff already. And you can purchase the bulbs by itself. Okay. I'm gonna get this put up so I won't knock it off. I'll be right back. Okay. Here is the Black Raspberry Vanilla Scentsy Bar. And this is the racks that you put in on top of the warmer and have the light to melt them down. Also, here's the Scentsy Car Bar. You can hang from your rearview mirror and make your car smell good. This scent is Luna. Also got a Welcome Home Scentsy Bar. This is the Vanilla Bean Buttercream. It's the spray. Room spray. This is the counter cleaner. The coconut lemongrass. Okay. This is your washer reel. Scentsy Clean. You put these in your washer. This is the Buddy Clip. And look how cute. Isn't he adorable? You can latch these onto a child's backpack. Or, you know, latch it on anything somewhere where they can play with it. I'll see if I can get them back in here. And they come in a container like this. Okay. And these is let's open it up and see. From the pack. Laundry liquid. This is what you put in your laundry to wash clothes. So I got samples of these. That's all that's in there. Okay, yeah, this is the fabric softener. This is Luna Ocean. Of course it's Scentsy. This is Scentsy Clean. Black Raspberry Vanilla. You just add it to the fabric softener dispenser before each load. Okay, this is the Black Raspberry Vanilla Liquid Laundry Liquid. This is the lunar. This ocean. And this is the sexy plane. Okay. This is part two video. I'm going to stop it here. And I put this stuff up because I got a whole lot more to show y'all. So I'll be back soon. Bye-bye for now.